It doesn't get misconstrued as a horror film or a cannibal film or a film that's fake edgy or trying to shock you, because it's about so much more than that. It's about the human experience. It's about being alive at a time where there wasn't the internet and being totally disenfranchised and finding love that makes you feel seen.